T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
An idea becomes an obsession, consuming your world, making its mark. Indelible, forever. Goal in mind, always. Then begin. Assemble your team. Work against the clock. Sacrifice. Persevere. Focus. This is your reality now. Long days turn into long nights. Drink coffee. Hire more researchers, engineers. Hire more scientists. Whatever it takes, draw up some plans. Take an old idea. Build on it. Make it your own. More coffee. Back to work. Do something that's never been done. Ever. Resting on laurels? Not allowed. Drink more coffee. Reinvent a product. Reinvent yourself. Think big. No, bigger. That's it. Find the problem. Analyze the data. Fix the problem. Roll up your sleeves. Take a risk. Strategize. Make your move. Don't think outside the box. Think outside of everything. Forget the box. Throw away all cliches. Codes, formulas, algorithms, breakthrough. Not working out? Switch to plan B or C. Repeat, test, success. Take a break. Break's over. Time to hit the ground running. Get marketing in motion. Launch the product. Think global. Package your product. Step up production. Ship it. Make more. Time for a bigger lab. Expand, grow, flourish. Hire more talent. Rent a floor in a building. Better yet, buy the building. Make the investors happy. Make your team happy. Catch your breath. Win some awards. Your idea, it's reality now. It fights cancer, treats AIDS, protects people, improves healthcare, connects the world, fortifies against diseases, simplifies the complex, and accelerates technology. The next big idea? Look closer. It's already here. The rest is up to you. Not every idea becomes a legend, but when it does, the world will know. This is for you, the dreamers, the visionaries, persevering, never surrendering, the innovators. Thank you, William W. Otterson Award winners, for 25 years of trailblazing San Diego innovation.